to the graduating class of 2024 and guests. We live in a globalized world, navigating a disposable economy, including a fleeting society. Consumerism not only takes place in the marketplace, but also in human relationships. This aspect of human condition existed long ago. Dostoevsky taught us this through Raskolnikov's disenfranchisement. He lived through unmanageable societal expectations. I lived that growing up in Guatemala and continue to endure that today here in San Mateo. The results are painful, but also it's growth. To the teacher who told me I was too ignorant to grasp crime and punishment, thank you. To the administrator who wanted to cast me aside, thank you. Your proclivity to a disposable nature almost broke me until it picked me up. While God is my Lord and my Savior, and power and true action is my bodyguard, God makes me feel the love. ETA empowers me to enact it. Thank you, Empowerment Through Action, for saving my life and showing me the way. Muchas gracias, Rachel, Brad, Ed, Tishon, Jaime, Oscar. Me hiciste responsable cuando ni siquiera sabía lo que significaba esa palabra. Consumamos menos e invirtamos más en los demás. Invirtamos.